Hey, here for a pickup. Order number 48.
Just check. 48. You sure? That's a whole pack of...
Shh. Yeah, 48.
Here, I thought monks had to give up all them earthly pleasures, you know?
I know. It's for a friend. Just helping a friend.
Is it just me, or does that burger have a tail?
It's a kid's meal. Kids like surprises.
Got anything tasty and quick?
It's like they say. You either get tasty, or you get quick. Here you get full spread. 2-in-1.
When's the next delivery?
2 days. You're picking up...
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki, not North Oak.
What you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just...
These shrimp fresh.
They just arrived, straight from the best aqua farm in Night City.
Aqua farm?
Where do you think? From Pacifica? That trash from the sea no good. Make you sick.
Stomach's rumbling. Let's see what you got.
Oh.
Ever seen this woman?
I sell food and I just want to keep selling food. That is all I will say.
Hauling goods through all of NC can't be the safest of jobs. You ever run into any trouble?
If you're trying to sell me protection, take it the fuck elsewhere. Already got Takeshi. Bizarre's his.
Sue me for being curious.
Sure, whatever.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
Not getting any Eddies out of me.
Dude, whatever then.
How ya?
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper, Doc.
Nope. But I don't slow biz from chromers like you.
You know her?
No.
You didn't even look.
No need. Don't know her.
Hey there, baby. I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. Your cop?
Nope. The lady I'm looking for is...
That two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost you. I don't do nothing for free.
troubling turn, 12 fatalities have been reported in Vista Del Rey. City coroner...
What? You, lost your way?
Not one more fucking step! Who put out the hit? Give me... Stop! Not one more fucking step!
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking... Stop! Not one more fucking step!
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking... I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
Thanks. All's well that ends well.
Gimme a break. Don't act like you're different from the fuckers who sent you here. You got what you wanted, now fuck off! Look, I'm working here.
All good.
Of the silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed. V, got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixing.
Mm-hmm.
何が起きてるんだ?
¡Vete!
Thank you.
what a big rat you brought me. Bit surprised you didn't put her out of her misery. Well, at least the vermin's off the street. Gig shut and closed.
Yeah.
No, I am just fine. Thanks.
You're for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting the tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, you don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? You seeing double?
I used to be twins, as you can probably guess. Twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer. Stronger. So they installed neural oscillation suits. Now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything. One girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
Fine. But we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that.
So, can we get started?
Show me what you got. And you? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Didn't do it all.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts.
No. Same person, same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, it's good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!